4 hours. Her statements were recorded today for the third day. Later, the embassy staff left the CID after recording fresh statements this evening. Meanwhile, the close associate of the embassy staffer, who introduced himself as Manjula Pereira, invited the media to a house on Barnes Place yesterday. Several media crews, including our news team, waited at that particular house for the whole of yesterday, but neither Manjula Pereira nor the embassy staffer turned up to make a statement.